The Senate passes GOP tax plan. The Senate passed the GOP-led tax reform bill early Wednesday morning, putting it one step closer to President Donald Trump's desk. The final vote was 51 Republican senators for and 48 Democrats against, in a straight party-line vote. Senate Majority Leader Mitch McConnell was confident prior to the vote that his caucus would have the number needed to push the bill over the finish line. With Arizona Senator John McCain absent due to illness, Republicans could afford to lose only one vote and still have the measure pass, but none defected. Senator Jeff Flake, Republican Arizona, who had been noncommittal earlier in the week, voted for the bill. As previously reported by the Western Journal, the House passed the tax reform bill 227-203 earlier on Tuesday, but will have to vote again on Wednesday after the Senate parliamentarian ruled that provisions in the bill violated the Senate's so-called Byrd Rule. The rule sets the parameters by which legislation can clear the Senate by a simple majority vote. The bills in both chambers must be identical for the legislation to pass, and then be signed by the president into law. The legislation is a sweeping reform of the U.S. tax code, slashing rates for individuals and businesses. It marks the first major tax reform measure since 1986. Trump and House Speaker Paul Ryan touted the plan as benefiting Americans at all income levels and allowing U.S. companies to compete and create jobs. Among the measures aimed at helping working Americans is a doubling of the standard deduction to $12,000 for individuals and $24,000 for married couples. Further, the legislation increases the child tax credit from $1,000 to $2,000, with up to $1,400 available as an IRS refund for families owing little or no federal income tax. The plan also reduces the corporate tax rate from 35%, among the highest rates in the industrialized world, to 21%. "Today, we are giving the people of this country their money back," Ryan declared Tuesday on the House floor, according to Fox News. At an earlier news conference, Ryan stated that a typical family of four earning the U.S. median income will see a roughly $2,000 reduction in their taxes. "This is real relief, and people are going to see this in their paychecks before too long," Ryan said. He added that this is the greatest example of a promise being made and a promise being kept.